Hi, my name is Greg Johnson. I'm with Smallish Motors in Bend, Oregon, and I'd like to introduce you to the 2013 Dodge Dart. This model is the rally model, equipped with a 1.4-liter multi-air four-cylinder turbocharged engine, producing 160 horse at 5,500 RPM and 184 foot-pounds of torque at 2,500 RPM. As you can see, this vehicle is equipped with translucent fluid reservoirs, which makes it easy to check your fluid levels, as well as easily to see highlighted in yellow maintenance areas. The real heart of the safety system on this vehicle is the four-channel anti-lock brake system, as well as electronic stability control. That'll keep you in control at all times during any weather conditions. It has some unique features as well as rain brake support, which when the wipers are on, will allow the brakes to put just enough pressure on the brakes to allow them to heat up, to keep them dry, and give you the shortest possible stopping distances. It's quite an impressive safety story on this car. It has projection, cat-like halogen headlamps that come around the vehicle. You can see them both the front and the side. And this model is equipped with a Dodge Strong crosshair grille, as well as active grille shutters, which enable the air to go around the vehicle more effectively at highway speeds, achieving up to 41 miles per gallon. Fantastic. It has halogen fog lamps on this vehicle as well, and this model is equipped with a 225-45 R17-inch all-season radial tire, as well as front disc brakes measuring 12.4 inches and rear disc brakes measuring 10.1. This Dart sits on a 106.4-inch wheelbase, which adds to its exceptional handling and steering capabilities. Its steering is produced through an electronically assisted speed proportional rack and pinion steering system, which bests the Accord, the Civic, and the Focus in cornering. As you follow me around, you'll notice that inside this vehicle, it has high strength steel doors, which help to produce its 5-star safety rating, as well as having 10 standard airbags in this car. Safety is a long story to tell. As you follow me around the vehicle, you'll notice it has a class exclusive rear racetrack tail lamp design featuring 152 individual LEDs, as well as having dual exhaust, another class exclusive feature. This model has the rear park view, rear park camera, which you can see through the 8.4 inch touchscreen inside, as well as having 13.1 cubic feet of trunk space and a nicely lined and fully insulated trunk area. There's a sound mat below the tire, there's an insulation mat above it, and again, this all adds to the car's quiet interior, which is again a class leading over the Ford, over the Chev, as well as the Honda. We're producing 70.4 decibels at 70 miles per hour, class leading again. This vehicle stops at 171 feet from 70 to 0. Sorry, Civic, sorry, Focus, and sorry, Cruise. Again, the Dodge Dart takes the pack. As you follow me inside the vehicle, you'll notice it has a large 8.4 inch touchscreen, which is easily accessed and very user friendly. With so many cars on the market and with so many choices to make, having over 60 standard safety features on the new Dodge Dart should make it really easy to see why there's never been a better time to put a Dodge in your garage.